This is my reprise. This is my reprise. This is my reprise. This is my reprise. Miss most in my life begin with J. There's one that'll probably think it's her, but in all honesty it ain't. One will know it's him wherever he is today. And one will probably never know, and I'll probably never say. You see, sometimes emotion can feel just like a straitjacket, but you've still got legs running up the racetrack. It's okay, because every new emotion teaches something, and make sure every single muscle in your heart keeps pumping. I mean, take love, the most marketable emotion we possess. Finding love is at the end of every quest for happiness, but I suggest that maybe if we look straight through all that mess, we see the strengths of the emotions that don't get such good press. For example, anger, the thing that makes us fight. But that's just the case if the anger isn't being harnessed right. See, anger, just like love, can cause a storm of motivation if channeled right and not just seeping through in aggravation. So many works of art and literature throughout the ages have stemmed from the dark hearts of those embracing their rages, so then regret. I hate to say it, but it's a pointless one. If there's one thing you can't change, it's the things you've done. And the same goes for grief. In this life, most things will come and go. You just gotta keep on learning and enjoy the show. So as I finally walk away, I say goodbye and good health. As I finally walk away, I wish you all you wish yourself. As I finally walk away, I say goodbye and good health. As I finally walk away, I wish you all you wish yourself.
Round here, James Dean reigns supreme. We don't give a about your scene.